Hello everyone, my name is Jignesh and today I am going to speak a few lines about Republic Day. Republic Day is celebrated on Jan 26 every year in India. Dr. Ambedkar is also known as the father of Constitution. The Constitution was formed on the year 1950. India turned into a secular and democratic based nation on this day. Republic Day is also known as the National Festival of India. And kids effectively take part at debating, singing, painting, dancing, and so on. I wish everyone a happy and safe Republic Day. On behalf of Grade 4 Scotspan International School, I wish you a very happy Republic Day. I love my India. Jai Hind!